Hi guys, it's Gus here, and today we're playing a game, kind of, called Evie, where you talk to some sort of robot. Matt, I found your next girlfriend. Let's go. What is your name? My name is Gus.
Nara.
Nara? What the fuck is Nara? No, Gus.
What?
What the? This girl's stupid. Are you single? I'm asking for you, Matt.
Yes.
She's single, Matt. My friend needs a girlfriend.
So you don't have a girlfriend?
No, not me. My friend. The word friend in there. I have 5,000, bitch.
So you have a boyfriend.
Boyfriend? Girl, are you listening to me? Alright, let's change the subject. Forget about girlfriends and boyfriends.
What subject is your favorite?
The Muppets.
Okay, 8 plus 5 equals...
Muppets, not maths. Free big titties.
HMM. Are you good in history?
Well, I don't know about history, but I am good in bed. You know what I'm saying, girl?
Not really, no.
Oh. Well, damn.
Damn. That's all you can say.
Oh my god! Yes! Get off of my back! Jesus, what's wrong with this girl? Sassy Sue!
I'm not on your back.
Well, no, but you can be on my front. If you know what I'm saying, girl!
I would love to be in your family.
Is that an invite? Sorry, Matt, this one's mine. You're stupid.
Stupid is as a stupid does.
Hey, no, you cannot nick that. Forrest Gump said that. You're a thief.
I watched Forrest Gump tonight. He has never said such a thing.
What? He has. He fucking has.
I never said that.
Oh my god, I'm actually getting a headache.
You're the liar.
No, you're the fucking liar. Bitch. I can't even spell bitch. Fucking get off topic, alright? Do you know Kermit the Frog?
Of course, he's my favorite puppet.
Girl, you just earned yourself some brownie points. Alright. I'm meant to be your favorite puppet, though. So, I'm not happy about that.
I don't have one. You
just said it was Kermit the Frog! Oh my... Ugh. Okay, I'm done with your sass.
But I'm not.
Well, I am. So, tough luck. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Nice chatting with you.
Ha! It was not nice. Bitch. Bitch.
Where do you live?
Bitch. Fuck off. She is kinda dumb. I don't think the world is ready for technology to talk back to you yet. Alright. Hope you liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye! Oh, and the gas is like relief. Okay. The hissing is relief, like, so I don't shit myself. Whoa. He's got bowel problems. There we go. Whoa! Okay. I built too much air up and shot up in the air.